Hey there, folks. Neil here, and welcome to what I like to call Bootleg Bonanza. Now, about a month ago, I was watching some Pat the NES Punk videos, and I came across a video where he and Ian were doing one of their completely unnecessary podcasts, and they were talking about bootleg cartridges, and they were talking specifically about one called the 150-in-1. It was a red NES cart with 150 games crammed into it, so obviously a bootleg. And they said this cartridge came from a site called AliExpress.com. Well, until that point, I'd never heard of the site. So, for curiosity's sake, I decided to pop over there and see what they had. And, wow. Just wow. A whole bunch of cool stuff. Repros, bootlegs, and even some legitimate stuff from Asia. And there was so much cool stuff that I wanted that I couldn't resist. I went ahead and, for my own safety, got a burner card. I got a prepaid Visa gift card for $50, and I went on a shopping spree. Well, a month later, finally, got all my stuff in. These are my first ever purchases from AliExpress, and I figured, you know what? I'm gonna open these on camera just to see if these are actually quality items or if they're simple bootleg trash. So, let's open them up and take a look. All right, I've got my trusty Cutco scissors, got my package. Let's see what we have. Yep. This is a set of four Kirby plushes. And wow, they actually all have the 20th anniversary tags on them. Are these actually legitimate? When scissors don't work, your teeth always do. Holy crap. Okay, well, I thought these were bootleg, and if they are, they're damn good ones. They all have a little 20th anniversary tag on them. And the actual tag coming out of the fabric, I don't know if it'll show up there. It actually says HAL Laboratory with the little Kirby logo there. I hope that showed up. I can't really see through the screen, but this actually says copyright Nintendo HAL. Holy, you know, I paid like $3. I paid $3 for this entire package. I got myself a little blue Kirby. I got the cute little green Kirby. This one's going to my son. I got basic Kirby right here. Why can't I hold all these Kirbys? I got my little fat puffed up Kirby. Whoop, whoop. Little yellow angry Kirby there. This Kirby here with this little hat. Look at me, so cute. I can't believe this. I can't believe this. These are legitimate. I paid $3 for this entire lot. Free shipping. These are legitimate. Real little Kirby plushes. Again, I paid about $3 for this entire lot, and I'm gonna share these. I'm actually going to hold on to a couple of these. I'm gonna use some for trade, and when my local Comic-Con comes rolling around again, I'm gonna carry one or two of these with me and just hand them out to random people. This is great. This is off to a good start. Package number two, and this should be my repro card. I've been really looking forward to this one. Yeah, that is clean. That looks gorgeous. This is a repro of Mega Man The Wily Wars. Now, us here in North America, we got this game only digitally through the certainly now long gone Sega Channel for the Sega Genesis. Well, overseas they got a physical cart for the Mega Drive. Man, this is clean. And now we have our own physical copy. Thanks to AliExpress, trying to make sure I don't have a glare there. This is gorgeous. And they even put the manual and the cartridge in their own plastic wrap to keep them safe. These are packaged very, very well. Smell that fresh plastic. This is gorgeous, crisp and clean. And the good thing is, there's no way that you can get jipped. There's no way that you can fool anybody because it doesn't say Sega on the back. Just says 16-bit whatever. That's one of the things that actually drew me into AliExpress when I was looking through their repros, is they had repros of expensive games like Little Samson and Flintstones, you know, Dinosaur Peak. They had stuff like that, but there was nothing there that looked so good that it could be passed off as a real cartridge. Like, you'd have to be a big idiot to think that they were legitimate. Like, the Flintstones Dinosaur Peak cartridge, at the top, it didn't say the name of the game, it just said Nintendo Entertainment System. or the little Samson one actually had, you know, reproduction in the corner. There was a copy of Earthbound for SNES, and you know in the upper left corner for Super Nintendo games where it says licensed by Nintendo and it's got the big white and red oval? This one said licensed by nobody. There was nothing there. So right off the bat, you can look at it and go, yeah, this isn't legitimate, which I like. I like the fact that they're not trying to trick people into buying a bootleg thinking it's real. My hands are shaking. I can't even put this back in here. Look at this. Look at it. I've been waiting to get my hands on this for a while. This is fantastic. And this ended up costing me about $17. And for the quality, I don't know if you can see it there. The print quality on this is magnificent. And it's in a nice, clean case. And you already saw the inside. The manual's still in plastic, so I still have that glare, but it's even got a manual! They printed a manual for this thing! I'm definitely happy so far. Let's see what's in the last package. I love how well this is packaged. There's no way that this got damaged during shipping. I mean, layers upon layers. Ooh, I know what this is! Grabbing my scissors. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Oh, man! Big old Rockman figure, well, model kit, but, oh boy. Open up the box. See if I can do this without tipping it out. There's all the pieces. All the pieces to build my own little Mega Man. Don't you dare fall out. Full color instruction book. This is 100% legitimate. Any Mega Man fan in the States knows that Mega Man products are not usually cheap. When you can find them. This model kit cost me under $20. And the package, I had to open the package in the back. I had to pop these. The box is gorgeous. The pieces are still brand new inside. This is insane. Oh my God. Rockman! This is a fantastic repro, and it was under $20. And it has a full color manual. The cartridge looks great. Everything looks great. And these little Kirby's, all these Kirby's are 100% real. They're not knockoffs, they're not bootlegs. And all of those were under $3. This is unbelievable. I'm completely just, I'm speechless, I'm absolutely speechless. I'm going to get another Visa card, and I'm going straight back to AliExpress because there's some other stuff I want to order. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to check out AliExpress.com, go ahead and check it out at your own risk. Yes, they do have bootleg stuff, but they also have stuff this good, apparently. And just remember, if you order from them, you're going to end up having to wait a little while. But obviously, it's well worth it.